Guys, ini aku udah selesai bersih-bersih. Oh my gosh, capek banget tadi, tau gak sih? Jadi males masak gitu, karena dapurnya udah bersih. Dan aku capek banget bersih ini tadi. Jadi aku ngerasa kayak sayang gitu ya kalau masak nanti dapurnya berantakan lagi. Jadi aku, guys, ini aku mau nyuci baju liat tuh. Cucian numpuk. Yes, ini makananku, guys. Soju, Dixon. Channel Indonesian Mami with me, Mami Andin. Hari ini aku baru aja pulang ke kantor dan anak-anak pada kelaparan. Apa yang mereka lakukan kalau mereka kelaparan? Abis pulang sekolah, mereka masak Indomie. Dan mereka bisa masak sendiri loh, guys. Nah, tapi kalau Alex belum bisa, jadi aku bikin ini. Alex lagi makan Indomie. Hi Alex, what you eating?
Indomie.
Indomie goreng. Let me see you have a bite. Alex katanya, Mami aku minta di record dong, katanya gitu. Emang kenapa ya aku mau Mami nge-record aku waktu aku makan? Dia bilang gitu, request sendiri loh. You requested for me to record you eating, right? Is that right? Why? Tell me why.
I want to be on TV.
Oh, because you want to be on TV. Wulah.
Is it good?
Mm-hmm. Oh, the battery is dying. I need to change the battery first. I'll be back. Nah, tuh Zoe kepengen juga. What you doing, Zoe? Making Indomie goreng? Are you yelling with your sister?
Because Ali's messing with the stove.
Lagi bikin
Indomie goreng. Yeah, because you're messing with the stove.
No fighting. Let me see you eat your noodle.
Why do you have cheese?
I thought you say you want me to record you eating. Now go ahead, eat. Let me see. That's how you eat noodle? You're gonna get choked like that, girl. Close your mouth when you eat. Enak?
Enak banget.
Enak banget. Saya enak banget.
Banyak?
Nak banyak. Banget. Kita lihat Razel. Razel lagi ngerjain tugas sekolahnya sambil makan Indomie. Tuh. Which one is better?
This one. See, this is mine.
Oh my god, dia bikin ini tadi terus dia kayaknya kelupaan. Jadi lembek banget.
I left it in the water too long, and then this is the one.
Yeah, because you got distracted with your laptop.
I told project.
You. I told you to finish your with your laptop.
I have like a couple minutes left because remember, like.
Well,
I said,
okay,
I
five project. More minutes and you're done. You hear me? You hear me?
Yes.
So Alex mau udah mau hampir habis. Good job. Zoe lagi makan. Aku masak. Apa aku bikin Indominya pakai telur. Terus telurnya setengah matang gitu. So, do you like it? Do you like egg with the yolk like that? Medium. Medium well.
I like liquid, not medium in the middle.
Like completely liquid yolk. Right there on your plate. You can just lick it. It's right there. Mm. Lick that one. Lick it. There you go. There you go. There you go. There you go. What's wrong with you, Ali? What's wrong with you, Bang Kino Kino? Finish your food. Kino Kino girl.
Mom is dying.
Yeah, you ate a lot. That's a lot for you.
I'm still hungry.
You still hungry? Do you want more? You can ask Zoe if she wanna share.
So is that? So
dinner. You have to have dinner.
This is my dinner.
So we said, don't touch me.
My dinner.
Ini kayak kuaci gitu loh, guys. Tapi gak usah buka-buka kulitnya. Bijinya aja tinggal dimakanin. Have another bite.
Nom 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 nom.
Uluh. See, you want to try a little bit. Yeah, you already have some. That's enough. Just wait until dinner.
Now I'm not hungry.
Now you're not hungry?
I love you.
Ali, sit down right. If you're done, put your plate in the sink. Now. Go ahead. Put your plate in the sink. Ali, come on. Can you sit down right? You are like, you're showing your private to everyone. That's not nice. Put this thing in the sink. Go ahead. This one too. Put that in the sink. And wash your hand. And wash your hand. Use the stool. Oh my god. Use the stool. You wanna listen to me. There you go. Good job. Use the stool. Come on, Zoe, finish up.
Spicy.
Or I'm gonna leave her alone.
Huh? You have something on your own.
So.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to channel Indonesian Mami. Sama aku Mami Andin. Ini aku baru mandi. Tadi aku bangun tidur, kepala aku pusing. Dixon juga ya males-malesan, anak-anak semua pada malesan. Ini aku pakai tuh apa robe yang aku beli kemarin. Sangat-sangat nyaman dan enak. Terus hari ini kata Dixon, "Hai Razel, did you shower?" Jadi hari ini kata Dixon, "Kita sarapan di luar aja yuk." Ya udah bagus deh, aku juga lagi males banget bikin sarapan soalnya kan. So kita, aku bilang anak-anak, "Ayo everyone shower and get ready. We're gonna go out to eat breakfast." So ini aku mau siap-siap dulu. Ikutin terus, okay guys. Raja, brush your teeth. Then go brush your teeth, please. Alright guys, aku udah rapi. Udah siap. Si Dixon masih bantuin Alex getting ready. Tadi dia ngambek katanya gak bisa nemuin kaos kaki kesukaannya. Oh my god, this girl. Kita udah sampai. Anak-anak lagi gambar-gambar.
Guys,
ini menunya.
You found what you wanted on the menu?
Iya, yeah, ini keadaan restorannya lumayan penuh. So kita mulai dengan kopi. Ini aku pakai regular kopi gitu. Tapi aku taruh apa namanya krimnya kebanyakan. Jadi nggak terlalu kuat gitu rasa kopinya, agak-agak berair, bukan berair maksudnya lemah. Anak-anak Alex order orange juice, Razel order sweet tea, and Zoe order orange juice too. Yeah, ini makananku guys. So good. Dixon order muffin, Zoe French toast, Brazil's Belgian waffle, and Alex's Belgian waffle. Good, Alex. Size sarapan, what do you think?
You like very good.
Somebody has to drive the car.
You like the food?
Yeah, it was great. It was great. Very good food.
1 to 10.
1 to 10, I'd give it an 8.
Oh, what? The same thing.
But you know, I don't know. I don't know if that's fair because. Maybe I'm comparing it to like Mexican
better
food that's got more flavor,
no flavor, yeah.
And it's not fair because that's their thing. So maybe the 8 is not fair because of a personal preference.
I'll give it a 7.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. So I mean, okay lah, lumayan. 7. Yeah, I mean,
for the same reason that that's not the typical food that we crave.
Yeah.
No, but
that's not fair to them because you know, that's their style.
No, I compared it to another American breakfast that we had before. For example, in Lake Tahoe, it was
then that's
great.
Fair.
You know what I'm saying?
Oh, but that was the what, Danish style?
Well, but it's American breakfast. I would say Western or whatever.
Yeah, I don't know about that. Heidi's?
Yeah, the way they...
Oh, but Heidi's was on another level, man.
No, the Heidi's thing is, look, I'm just comparing it like home fries, like, and then their hash,
okay,
the home fries. That's really. You don't have to be Mexican or whatever,
I agree. I've had better hash browns. I mean,
hash or potato breakfast.
No, home fries. I've had better home fries.
It's not, yeah, the home fries is not that great. I mean, basically, not much. You know, the eggs. It's okay.
It was like going to a good deli.
It's very normal.
It was like going to a good deli. It was.
And then the coffee was just.
Oh, the coffee was
very light.
Coffee was
so light. Yeah, like my experience of the food is like very. I would say maybe five, but everything. I guess because of the service, very nice. People are very nice.
Mm-hmm.
And the place is nice too, and things. But the food was. Okay.
No, I would have to agree with your.
Not
I can't disagree with your seven. No, you're right.
No, I think I changed my mind. I'll give a six.
A six?
Yeah.
Oh, wow, you're going down.
Yeah, I'm going down. I'll give it a six. But it's just good to have something, some options, you know, in our little area, you know what I'm saying? Right?
Yeah.
Like, I still like Arabella and honey and salt.
Are we gonna go there again?
I don't know, we'll see. Sekarang kita mau pulang, guys. Soalnya makannya penuh, makannya kenyang banget tadi. Guys, ini aku mau nyuci baju, lihat tuh. Cucian numpuk. Chores ya. Ini aku mau nyuci baju. Udah gitu aku mau memikirkan tentang masak apa untuk hari ini. Ya enggak sih, cuci baju dulu ya guys. Alright, cucian udah jalan, mari kita tinggalkan si cucian ini. Aku mau ngeluarin ayam dari freezer buat masak hari ini ya. Aku punya ayam, ayamnya beku, jadi mau aku keluarin aja buat nanti masak. Jadi nanti pas dimasak udah siap ayamnya. Ini aku mau nyuci piring dulu guys, tuh cucian piring numpuk, dapur agak berantakan dikit bekas kemarin masak. So, aku mau nyuci piring dulu ya guys. Ini aku udah selesai bersih-bersih. Oh my gosh, capek banget tadi, tau gak sih? Nyuci piring, terus aku bersihin dapur, terus tuh ya tuh aku ngelondri banyak banget, berbasket-basket laundryan banyak banget. Sudah gitu aku bersihin kulkas juga tadi, tau gak sih, abis waktuku langsung bersihin kulkas. Aku bener-bener capek banget, sumpah. Tuh, kulkasku udah aku bersihin. Tadi tuh kotornya, minta ampun. Udah aku bersihin, kulkas udah bersih, dapur udah bersih, bersih banget gitu ya tuh. Nah, kan? Jadi itu kan, jadi males masak gitu, karena dapurnya udah bersih. Dan aku capek banget bersihinnya tadi, jadi aku ngerasa kayak sayang gitu ya kalau masak nanti dapurnya berantakan lagi. Jadi aku bilang ke Disney, kita keluar lagi ya makan, walaupun tadi sarapan udah keluar, makan di luar gitu ya sarapan. Terus jadi sekarang pengen makan keluar lagi biar dapurnya bersih gitu, gak berantakan. Si anak-anak lagi rapi-rapi. Zoe, are you ready?
No, she's not ready.
Woi, Alex lagi mau ganti baju guys. Si Alex tadi collecting eggs. Kita dapat eggs lumayan banyak hari ini. Nah yang ini dari kemarin, ini mau dicuci dulu. Hari guys, aku lupa nge-vlog itu, udah habis makanannya. Aku order full, yang lain order ya seperti biasa orderannya. Kalau kita kesini selalu order yang sama.